That rat of a landlord has cut the picture again.
There was an unusual amount of activity in the area of the San Andreas Fault last night.
Ah, well, at least I've still got the sound.
The tremors took the geological community by surprise.
Carnby.
Greg Saunders, Hill Century.
Cut it short, Greg. I've got problems.
You're onto a new case?
No, not really, no. I'm alone in the dark. I'll explain some other time.
Edward, I got a West End that's high and dry in the desert.
What, has Billy Silver got a cold?
The film crew's disappeared.
$1,000 plus expenses.
500.
800.
Carnby, Emily Hartwood's out there. Yeah, your friend. She was part of the crew.
Oh, then it's 1,200.
Okay. Have you got a map handy? Something to write with?
Sure. I got a map and 5 secretaries at the end of each arm. Go ahead.
You see Barstow to the east of L.A.? You go south from there, some 50 miles, then off to the east, about 5 miles. After Las Verdes, go about as far as that black line. You see that on the map? That is the San Andreas Fault.
Hey, that's the Mojave Desert out there.
Carnby, there's a town there. Well, it's not really a town. It's a ghost.
That rat of a landlord has cut the picture again.
There was an unusual amount of activity in the area of the San Andreas Fault last night.
Ah, well, at least I've still got the sound.
The tremors took the geological community by surprise.
Carnby.
Greg Saunders, Hill Century.
Cut it short, Greg. I've got problems.
You're onto a new case?
No, not really, no. I'm alone in the dark. I'll explain some other time.
Edward, I got a West End that's high and dry in the desert.
What, has Billy Silver got a cold?
The film crew's disappeared.
$1,000 plus expenses.
500.
800.
Carnby, Emily Hartwood's out there. Yeah, your friend. She's part of the crew.
Oh, then it's 1,200.
Okay. Have you got a map handy? Something to write with?
Sure. I got a map and 5 secretaries at the end of each arm. Go ahead.
You see Barstow to the east of L.A.? You go south from there, some...
Thank you.
This amulet brought you back from the land of the dead, Wazigun. Thank you.
Bye.